Mississippi tip in a Hummer. While a 9-year old is shot down, no one's screaming stop. Now no bridge illustrations for criminals.
Mellon driving, John Sparks navigating, Andrew and Timothy, and that man in the back.
Go with that.
Light yes. driving. Right. Light driving, Wade navigating, Trent and Shannon in the back. Amber driving, Rachel navigating.
Our entire purpose down here is to share with others. To share pancakes, to share free rides, but more importantly, to share what it is that has made a difference in our lives.
Hey, can I ask you a question?
All right, man.
What do you think it takes to go, when you die, what do you think happens?
Well, I think when you die, you go to heaven or hell.
You go to heaven or hell? What decides if you go to heaven or hell?
Well, if you're asking me what would happen to me if I died right now, I'd probably go to hell.
Is that
concerning? I mean, yeah, but...
Why would you go to hell?
Because when I'm in college, I smoke weed, I get drunk, and I have sex with a lot of random girls.
Yeah.
That's why I'd go to hell.
There was one girl who looked me straight in the eye and told me I'm not going to be safe tonight, and that was hard for me to take. She really was appreciative of what I was saying, but she basically told me that I wasn't going to be able to accomplish what I wanted. And that was hard for me to hear, but I just pray that God would work in her life. She said literally, the thing it would take for me to get saved tonight is God to have me a near-death experience. So that's what I prayed, and all I know is 11 people were saved that night. I don't know, but it was difficult, but that's what we're down here for, and that's what's going to keep me coming back, so.
In your opinion, what do you think it takes to get to heaven?
I honestly think just be yourself.
Be yourself? Yes.
I mean, as long as you don't screw up too bad. Mm-hmm. I mean, I'm a member of the Presbyterian Church, so I mean.
Yeah.
As long as you don't have to go to church every Sunday or anything, but as long as you're yourself, a decent human being, I believe that like I myself will go to heaven.
Yeah, so do you think you're a good enough person to get into heaven?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
I mean, I haven't done anything like extremely wrong to not let myself go to heaven.
Yeah,
like,
do you think you'd be going to heaven or hell?
I would like to believe that I'd be going to heaven, yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, I believe I've lived a good enough life to be able to go to heaven.
Why do you think that you'd be going to heaven?
Because, I mean, no one knows, I guess, really for sure.
Yeah. What do you think it takes to get to heaven?
Belief.
Belief. Belief in what?
Belief in God.
Belief in God.
Yes.
Do you think you could be good enough to get into heaven?
Yes.
Yes.
If you believe, he'll forgive. So
okay.
There's gonna be a lot of forgiving this weekend.
Yeah.
I mean, there have been a lot of different responses. I mean, some people have kind of agreed with you just to kind of, make you be quiet. A lot of people really know what it means to be a Christian. But they're just really not living it, and some people we've ran into they really didn't know what it means to be a Christian. But I think the biggest impact we're making is that they're seeing us doing something for them, through love, and we're just showing the love of Jesus Christ to them, and that's what it's all about.
Have you done that? Have you done that in your life? Yeah. So you're living for Christ?
Well, tonight, but tonight's probably a bad way to look at it, but I do more than I do lots of good things as well.
Yeah.
And so, no matter, you're gonna mess up no matter what.
Yeah. I don't think God's probably too happy about this right now. I wouldn't say. If you want to be honest about it, I mean,
yeah, we're just talking. Yeah.
Figure of a mind trying to take a stand and live for something more. Integrity is what an honor to my soul. I feel give it up, pack it in, getting rid of all my sin. Weigh me down. Won't you come and fill? Said I want you to come and make.